Welcome to Daily Post India. This is Ritu Sharma. State Finance Minister Manpreet Singh Badal on Monday announced that the state government led by Captain Amrinder Singh was committed to generating 5 lakh jobs per year to fulfill the promise of providing 25 lakh jobs to the people in 5 years. He said that he was also the Minister for Employment Generation. Addressing a series of political conferences in half a dozen villages falling in Fatehgarh Chuniya segment in support of candidate Sunil Jakhar in Gurdaspur Lok Sabha by poll, the polling for which is slated for October 11, the Congress government in the state had already started implementing most of the promises made in the manifesto. Manpreet Singh Badal said that they have already decided to provide relief of rupees 2 lakh to each and every farmer having up to 5 acres of land as a part of loan waiver. As they made this promise and now they have implemented it and none should be in doubt about it. The formal notification has been delayed in view of the election code and it was being taken care of. The finance minister said the real development would be by raising the standard of living of the people and this would be done by generating jobs and capital investment. The government had initiating programs for adding to the income of the farmers and workers for their all-round development. For more updates, stay tuned to Daily Post India. Thank you very much.